No.
Who's that? Who's up there? Who is it? Who is it? Who? Who is it?
These kind of things can only happen in Ohio. Urban explorer Urbix Hill went to explore a forest in Helltown, Ohio, when he began to hear something hiding in the woods, haunting him.
What the hell is it? What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
Worried, but wanting to explore the whole thing, he kept venturing deeper into the forest and sees this.
Fuck.
A pair of glowing eyes can be seen hiding in the dark, watching him. Now, this could very well be just a coyote, but judging by Helltown's indigenous past, it's not far out to think that this could be a skinwalker haunting the land.
This strange video was captured in a small town in Romania. Everyone knows each other since the town is too small, but the owner of this surveillance camera never seen that person before. This man was looking outside his window when something strange caught his attention and started to record with his phone. Home alone and at night, never a good idea. This was captured in a school gym late at night.
Bro. Bro, what the fuck?
No, I didn't even touch it.
How does it fall like that?
I don't know, bro.
You see this staring at you, don't look back at it. A haunting video was posted by urban explorer Michael Descalzos, where him and his friends can be seen exploring an old neighborhood in El Salvador full of buses, when they notice one of the abandoned truck's backlight turned on its own. Seeing no one inside the bus, they get scared and start walking away.
No mames.
But as they're making their way out, they see this ominous-looking shadow figure right in front of the buses, watching them. Shadow figures or shadow people are believed to be a form of spirit or entity manifested onto a patch of shadow, as seen in this video. And by the way, it's just standing there in the dark, watching them. It's safe to say this can't be a good sign.
Misty Blanchin caught this scary-looking entity looking at her from an old thrift store mirror. Alcy, see, while looking through her old photos, never noticed this ghostly figure reaching for her. You can make out its glowing eyes and even the entity's hair. Miss Lorab posted this video of an investigation of a deserted old house that was supposedly haunted. When got to the top of the stairs, they caught this apparition of a little girl shutting a door.
Oh, there's even more damage. Like now things are peeling off the walls. Everything up here, I mean, it's just disgusting. I don't know what the hell's going on. Look at, there's holes in the walls up here. It's just, oh Jesus.
Slowed down, you can see the entity open and then close the door. At a funeral of her husband, a picture was taken of her children and her of them all together for the last time. Then after reviewing the photo, they noticed his ghost was watching them. May 30th, 2024, a trucker picking up equipment at an industrial site near Sunchild First Nation Reservation, northwest of Rocky Mountain House, Alberta, Canada, spots a large upright beast standing there, the edge of a bunch of trees. The trucker did not see the beast until he was out of the truck walking toward the equipment. He quickly ran back to his truck and drove off. Zoomed in and brightened up, you can see the Bigfoot-looking creature. Notice how tall it is compared to the trees. Estimates say the creature is standing 11 to 13 feet tall.
Ever since moving into a new home, a man has been hearing strange knocking sounds coming from the front door late at night. But there doesn't ever seem to be anyone there. On one night, this exact thing happens, but something else can be heard. Watch closely.
Okay. Escuchen esto. Les estoy grabando esto. Son las 2:33 de la mañana. Y estamos completamente asustados. Sí, por estos sonidos. No sabemos que esté detrás de la puerta, pero estamos muy asustados. Parece, no se ve nada. Pero y efectivamente, como pueden ver a simple vista, pero no es nadie. Pero se siente como que si alguien me vigilara. Vamos para adentro mejor. Vamos adentro. Ok. Les grabo esto para que se den cuenta que esto está pasando casi todos los días. Ok, va de nuevo. What? No manches.
Strange sounds can be heard as well as knocking, but when he opens the door, he sees nothing there. After reviewing the footage, he noticed what looks like a face can be seen hiding around the corner just watching him. The very next night, he sees something utterly terrifying.
Amigos, son las 5 de la mañana. Toda la noche se han escuchado ruidos. Lamentos y la verdad no sabemos qué No manches, ¿qué fue eso? Ok, vamos. Realmente, amigo, no sabemos. Escuchen. No manches, nuevamente, ¿qué es eso?
Ever since opening the door, things have slowly been getting worse. And now on the next night, he starts experiencing strange events inside his home.
Después de lo que pasó anoche, las cosas están saliendo del control. Es el segundo día desde que abrimos la puerta y esto está pasando el día de hoy. Como pueden ver, siguen molestando. La puerta sigue sonando como que si estuviera alguien detrás de ella. Sé que muchos de ustedes me dijeron que no abriera, pero bueno, aquí vamos. Miren, lluvia. Y no hay nadie. Nuevamente no hay nadie, solamente lluvia. Y vamos a cerrar. Y vamos a ver qué pasa. En el video anterior sé que muchos de ustedes me dijeron que no abriera la puerta, pero bueno, ya. Escuchen, les digo, esto se salió de control y no sé cómo pararlo. No sé cómo va a terminar. No sé cómo va a terminar esto. Escuchen. Esto es realmente traumatizante para mí. Y como les dije ayer, amigos. Miren. La televisión. Miren. No sé si alcanzan a ver. Que se proyecta una imagen muy extraña. Ok. Mire. ¿Qué fue eso? No manches.
The lights go off on their own and the TV starts to go static before displaying some disturbing imagery. What looks like a demonic face can be seen. Upon realizing this, he immediately runs away from the TV screen. He has no idea what may be lurking around his home, but he found out that the two previous residents moved out for no apparent reason shortly after moving in, and he believes this is why.
Thank you. If you are from Ecuador, you might have heard about La Dama Tapada, or the Covered Lady. She was a mysterious figure who appeared only to men wandering the city streets alone at midnight. She would manifest a few meters ahead, captivating them with her beauty and a sweet fragrance. Her face was hidden behind a veil, adding to her allure, and no man could resist following her. The distance between her and her followers remained constant, with the men oblivious to the fact that no one else could see her. After leading them through the dark streets, she would stop and say, "You see me as I am. Now, if you wish to follow me, follow me." She would briefly lift her veil, revealing a breathtakingly beautiful face, only to have it transform into a grotesque, decaying skull. The men, paralyzed by terror, would be left trembling and drenched in cold sweat.